We are about Devin, Johnny, and Simon.
Are you actually foggy?
To climb Mount Temple. In fact, you can't even see the summit. It's nice and foggy.
In fact, we don't even know if we're gonna make it.
Yeah, we don't even know if we're gonna make it. We're starting this hike at 6:30. Johnny's leading the way. The boys got real hot, so they took off their jackets. One of our members had to relieve himself, leaving his little odor scent there. Marking his territory, exactly.
Should we do a shortcut? Should we do?
What's that orange egg? What does the sun say?
No shortcuts? JK, I'm wrong.
Erosion intruder. Oh wait, you see the...
And then you see the trail damage right after. Perfect. The road splits into two. There's an old saying, I think it's like, there's two paths. One well worn, the other one less taken. I took the path less taken, that made all the difference. Was it Shel Silverstein? Probably not. Look at these sad trees. They have pipe cleaners for the leaves. There, right? JK? It's a massive eagle. Or do you think it's a raven? Have you guys read
the
book? Story about ravens.
The raven,
yeah, I think, yeah. There's that one.
Pretty story.
This trail looks straight out of like Castle in the Sky. Sophie was climbing to reach the castle. Names start with Johnny and she. What a nice guy. Rummaging for something. That's a bad throat there, are you serious? That's my-
miles away from it.
I think we have 2 hours to go.
Yeah, 2.5.
And right now I think it's 10:40.
Because it gets harder, right? Because you're higher and higher.
the line here.
Right, look at that. We fucking made it. People sometimes they write their name here. Made it at the top. Still on the descent.